Happy Hanukkah, Suzanne!
I wouldn't touch you with a 39.